Hi guys, today I'm going to be playing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, and today we're going to be playing with the character Ridley. He's my favorite character, that's why I wanted to only play with him in this video today. So we'll just pick a level real quick. And then we'll pick Ridley. If you don't know who Ridley is and you don't have him, he's this guy over here, this dragon. See him? Okay, well, that's him. And you can slap people with his tail. And he's a sword fighter. His tail acts like his sword. Yes, I'm winning. Okay, I'm doing pretty good. Yes! Okay, going to the next battle. Okay. Now, which level should we do? I'll just do this one. I've never done it before. Oh. And on my Nintendo, I got a new case. I'll show you guys it. Here's my new case. Yeah, but now let's get back to the video. So, obviously, we gotta pick Ridley, because this video is only doing Ridley. Okay, Ridley was Jigglypuff. Oh, Jigglypuff is easy. Oh man, he's good.